Helping kids learn how to read is one of the most challenging topics that an educator has on their plates. I started using Reading Progress in the fall of last year, and what's nice is not only can we have more students being assessed at the same time, but the students themselves want to read more. They love being able to read out loud, they love knowing that they're on camera, they love being able to watch themselves. They are asking for more opportunities for Reading Progress assignments, taking ownership of their learning, and all of the tools in Reading Progress really let them do that.
The Atomos pair and all the natural.
These words were the most challenging for you. Select any word to tackle them again. At, mus, fear.
Atmosphere.
You are making your brain stronger. Nice work.
Reading Coach is truly a dream come true for teachers. I can have a class of 30 students all getting feedback and individualized instruction, and now they know how to read a word that they were struggled with.
They get almost all of the water they need from their flexible omnivorous diet.
One of the things that I love about Insights is that I can just scroll right down and it shows me at a glance the words that students were struggling with. And I'm able to see student by student what their needs are, and I can pull them from small group instruction based on what they need. When I see the future of Reading Progress with Reading Coach, I really see how the students are going to respond. They want to do better. They want to improve upon their last attempt when usually they don't have that opportunity. The fact that they can practice reading out loud in a safe space and build their confidence is one of the best things about Reading Progress.